Guys, this is the battle of the century. Giant tiger shark versus megalodon. That's very crazy looking. Whoa! Dude, we got Rudolph the red-nosed crabs. Whoa! I think his mouth was upside down. It's my arch nemesis. Let's see if we can take him out. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to Feed and Grow Fish. So, guys, I'm pretty excited for today's video because we're playing as this brand new tiger shark. Guys, it's gonna be tough because the goal for today's video is to take out this guy, the megalodon. So guys, we got a brand new Christmas update, and in the update, we got a new mecha shark, first of all. Check out the video if you missed it, but we also got another achievement we can get. Guys, the megalodon's never been available in the game, technically, without mods. We've played as him, but that's because we've used mods in the past, but now we can get a new achievement. If we beat the megalodon, we can play as him. So guys, it's gonna be tough. Look at his health and damage. His health is 8,000. Damage is 722, but the thing is, he's got that rip-apart ability, so the longer he's biting into you, he's just shaking you and destroying you. But the thing is, we have that ability too. You know, Tiger Shark's got that ability too, but look at the health, 174. Look at the damage, 9. Guys, this is gonna be so tough. We're gonna have to get huge. And guys, we're not using any mods. We're not gonna cheat or anything. We're doing this all legit. So guys, I need your help. To beat this megalodon, we gotta work together. So guys, if you hit the like button, it's gonna make us stronger. So the more likes we get, the stronger we're gonna get, the better chance we have to beat this megalodon. I think we're gonna need maybe 10,000 likes. Yeah, that seems about right. I think about 10,000 likes. But guys, here's the thing. I only got 6 coins. I was doing a little test recording, and we got 6 coins. So to play as the tiger shark, we gotta get 70. So I was messing around with this this fossil Bibos, but you know, let's mess around with them a little bit. Maybe we'll upgrade and then we'll do the tiger shark. Okay, we're starting off pretty small. Okay, now here's the other thing. We could turn the gang on. So now we got a gang of Bibos, but are they gonna steal my food? Don't steal my food. You steal my food. They stole my food. Okay, well, we got 7 coins now. We got 7 coins. Okay. Oh, dude, give me that shrimp. Guys, I feel slower. I feel slower than normal. Did they slow down the speed of the Bibos? I don't know. Give me that shrimp. Give me that shrimp. Okay, he's too fast. Shrimp is too fast. All right, guys. Well, let's go down here. I think there's some cuttlefish down here. Oh, there's another shrimp. Dude, the shrimp is just too fast for me. Okay, guys, I don't know if we're getting any shrimp today, but here's the thing. Guys, I looked up, oh, we can get some plankton, but I looked up the tiger shark. You know, I like to Wikipedia these creatures sometimes, and I was looking at the stuff that he normally eats, and guys, I want to eat everything on the list, because they said he's got like a huge variety of things that he eats. Like crustaceans, which are crabs, fish, seals, birds, squid, turtles, sea snakes, dolphins, and even other smaller sharks. So guys, we got a lot of those in the game. So I'm gonna go through one by one and eat each of those things. Okay, we're almost level 2. Guys, all this work, there we go. All this work for level 2? Okay, let's see if our gang can take out a cuttlefish or something. Okay, I wonder if it's just the fossil Bibos that's slower. Like, look at my speed. And look at those guys just blowing right by me. My other Bibos friends are doing circles around me. Like, this is sprinting. This is sprinting? Oh, dude, this is the ticket. Here we go. Eat these little fish. Dude, each one of these guys gives me a coin. There we go. This is how we get our coins. This is how we get our coins. So each time we swallow one of these guys, we don't even have to bite them. Each time we swallow one of these, we get a coin. We're at 12 coins. Dude, we need 60 more coins. Yeah, this might take a little while. hopefully the gang doesn't eat the rest of them. Okay, we're level 3. That's good. Just keep eating and we're at 16. You know what? This isn't too bad. I should just find these little schools of fish. That just got me to level 5. Can I swallow these guys? Oh, that'd be good. Okay, I can't swallow these guys. Dude, that's a lot of pinkies. That's a lot of pinkies. Okay, also, guys, I wanted to ask you, what do you like better? Do you like the videos where we're using mods, or do you like it better where we're just playing legit? Or do you like both? Do you like just any Feed and Grow Fish videos? If I can remember, I'll put a poll in the top right of the video where you can vote. But for me personally, I just like playing the game. Like, I like it when we use mods. I like it when we don't use mods. But I want to know from you guys. Okay, so we're level 5. We have 25 coins. We're almost there. Okay, you know what? Let's switch to the Norway redfish. I think this is going to help us level up faster because look at me just floating around. Because the Norway redfish, it can swallow 50% bigger fish than normal. So we're gonna be, this is a very dangerous area, but we're gonna be swallowing bigger fish than normal. Okay, everything in this area is huge. You got beluga whales, you got orcas. Why is there only one of these little fish? Where's your school of buddies? I don't know, man. And we got that giant whale. Dude, we just gotta get out of here alive. Oh, I see some crabs over here. Guys, if you missed last video, you missed the crabs that we were messing with. Dude, we got Rudolph the Red-Nosed Crabs. We got Rudolph crabs, and we got Santa crabs. Do we got any Santa crabs? Yeah, so far we're wearing Santa hats. I just love it. Okay, so we swallowed that crab hole, which was very nice. I could probably swallow these guys, but I feel like it's just a really fast way to get coins. There's a coin right there, just like that. Yeah, if I can avoid having to like bite something, I'll take it. Okay, let's get a mantis shrimp. Dude, he's fast. He's very fast. What about this guy? Sneak up and... Dude, they're very fast. Okay, he probably knows I can take him out. That's why he's running away. Dude, we gotta like cut him off at the pass or something. Get back here, you crafty little guy. Got him. Is that, oh, that's a Rudolph the Red-Nosed Crab. Got him. We're at 28 coins, guys. We got a little ways to go. And dude, after we turn into the tiger shark, that's a bunch of tuna. After we turn into the tiger shark, we still gotta get huge to take out the Megalodon. Dude, this is gonna be a really long recording. Guys, if you haven't already, please hit the like button. Please hit the like button. It helps out so much. Basically, what it does, it helps the video get more exposure, and it just helps people who've never seen my videos to find the channel and stuff. And also, it's just the best way to let me know that you guys like a certain series. Okay, dude, we're at level 2. I have 68 health, which is pretty good. Okay, can I swallow this stuff? Okay, that's pretty good. Level 3 already, and we're getting coins. Dude, we get coins from the starfish and the pink stuff? That's pretty nice. Okay, so we're halfway there at least. We're over halfway there. Dude, 41, 43. We're getting 2 coins from a starfish? Okay, well, let's just go for starfish for now. Okay, I see a cuttlefish. Can I swallow this guy? Please. Oh, that was good. That was good. Now we're level 4. Oh my goodness, guys, there's a bunch of zebra up there. Give me those zebra fish. Watch out for sharks. This is a huge shark area. Oh my goodness, they're just so fast. Got him, and got him. 49, guys, we're almost there. We're almost there, just keep it going. 49, we got 3 coins from that thing? Oh, that's amazing. That's amazing. Okay, dude, give me these zebras. Actually, give me this. I'll take this over the zebras. We get 3 coins from that. That's crazy. Okay, we're almost there, 68. But guys, here's the thing too. If I die as the tiger shark, I'm gonna have to earn all those coins again. So hopefully we do pretty well with him. We're gonna have to stay safe at first. Okay, oh, we're at 70. This is perfect. Okay, guys, should we just do it? Let's just do it. Guys, I can't wait to try this thing out. Okay, guys, here we go. Dude, honestly, I think this is like the third tiger shark model they've made. I think there used to be one before the previous one. Okay, guys, here we go. Dude, look at this tiger shark. So this actually, out of all the models they've used, I feel like this one looks the most like a real tiger shark. Dude, that is so cool. Again, look at those gills. He's got some scrapes from battles. And looks like this guy's been in a lot of battles. Okay, dude, this guy is amazing. Okay, we got multiple rows of teeth. We're gonna need it. Dude, you need to, this guy needs braces. Some of his teeth are crooked. Okay, so guys, we're playing as the tiger shark, and let's just do it. Let's just, let's bite one of these zebra fish and get over here. Dude, that's what I'm talking about. Rip him up. Guys, we just ripped him to shreds. We ripped him to shreds. Okay, so we gotta build up some coins. I'm not planning on dying or anything, but in case we do, oh, there's me. That's the Norway redfish. Okay, it's only fitting that I eat my own dead body, right? Guys, look at me. That's kind of crazy looking. That's very crazy looking. Whoa, that was weird. Did you see my tail going crazy? Okay, guys, we gotta be really careful. We gotta be very careful. Actually, uh-oh. You know what? I just realized something. I haven't seen any of the big guys yet. I haven't seen the Prognathodon. I haven't seen the Megalodon. Oh no. Guys, don't tell me. okay, there's like some kind of glitch in this game where if you go into the map and then you leave and you come back in, the bosses are gone. That may have happened. Dude, that would be really bad if so. Okay, let's get this colossal crab. Let's get this guy. But actually, it's good that I noticed now, because I should be able to get enough coins to beat him soon. Dude, I'm barely doing any damage against this guy. It's because that shell. He's so protected. Dude, he's fast too. Get back here, you crazy colossal crab. You're gonna make a colossal mistake. Okay, I feel like I've already used that joke before, but he's just asking for it with a name like Colossal Crab. Okay, get back here, you crazy colossal crab. You're so stinking fast. Got him. Okay, that should do it, right? He's still alive. How much health does this guy have? Dude, you know what would be amazing? If I could, like, put him over one of these geyser things and, like, cook him. I want to cook this guy. Cook him over a geyser. There we go. Warm him up a little bit. Have some nice warm crab legs. That's what I'm talking about. Give me some nice warm crab legs. Okay. Just one piece of meat? That's it? Okay. Okay, we're back. And dude, look at that megalodon. So here's the thing. Like, I'm a shark too, but I don't think that's gonna prevent him from attacking me if I get too close. So guys, here's the list. Let's take a look at the list and let's just eat the stuff that a tiger shark would normally eat, starting with crustacean. Let's find some crabs. Dude, I see a crab right there. Okay, I see a crab right there with a Santa hat. Hello, Santa crab. And Merry Christmas. Gotcha. Give me that hat. Dude, I want that Santa hat. How awesome would that be if I could wear a Santa hat? Dude, that crab has a lot of, whoa! He came back to life. Did he just come back to life? It seemed like he jumped. Okay, so there's a crab. What's next on the list? Fish. We'll definitely be eating some fish, but dude, turtles. Turtles are on the list. Okay, we got a sea turtle right here. Let's get this guy. Dude, he's got a shell too. He's got some protection. Why are you so fast? Aren't turtles supposed to be slow? I guess on land they're slow. But dude, these guys are pretty fast. Get back here, you crazy sea turtle. Okay, we're gaining on him. We're gaining on him. No, he's putting on the jets. Okay, this is not good. He's going straight towards the megalodon. Okay, if you want to get eaten by the megalodon, go right ahead. Oh, there's the Titanic thieves over there. We're going to have to get him later. Okay, seals. We do have seals in the game. We're going to have to get those a little later too. Birds. We can't get birds. We could get a mahi-mahi. No! 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 Get off of me! I know he only does 4 damage, but that could be dangerous. You know, you don't want to take any chances. Why did he attack me? Whoa! He's still alive! How is he still alive? That's crazy. Not for long. Not for long. Okay. But yeah, guys, we don't have any birds or anything. If we did have birds, that would be fun. It'd be fun to eat a bird. Dude, look at this guy going all over the place. Okay. One more bite. And hopefully that'll do it. Yeah, that did it. Guys, I was thinking about it. How funny would that be if we were thrashing around one of these fish and like the head popped off or the tail popped off or something. You just see its parts. I think that'd be pretty funny personally. Okay, we're level 2. Guys, we're only level 2. We gotta get huge. If we're gonna stand a chance against this megalodon, we gotta get huge fast. Okay, this sea turtle is doing it again. He's going for the megalodon. Why are you doing that? Why are you doing that? Okay, maybe I can corner him. Dude, I might be able to corner him. I think we're doing it. I think we're doing it. Give me this sea turtle. Oh, I just missed him. Dude, I almost cornered that guy. I think that's the only way to do it. He's just too fast. Okay, well, he kind of led me over here. Guys, I guess we can get some chambered nautiluses. Or nautili? What would be plural of chambered nautilus? Anyway, dude, these guys are probably tough to eat too because they got a shell too. Everything's got a shell. But I do know the whale sharks are around here. Guys, the whale sharks, that's probably how we're gonna get the biggest, the fastest. They barely do any damage, and they're absolutely huge. So that's probably gonna be my main target. Okay, speaking of which, we got one right here. So his main thing is he can swallow bigger stuff. Okay, I'm doing a lot of damage to this guy, but it might take a while with how big I am. But dude, look at that. 3.9, 3.9, 3.9. Okay, it's not bad, but dude, he's like a tank. It's gonna take a lot of hits to take him out, but I don't think it can swallow me. I think I'm still too big for him to swallow me. As long as he doesn't lead me towards that giant whale, I think we're gonna be okay. Dude, hopefully this levels me up a decent amount. There's a giant whale, uh-oh. So I did see on Wikipedia that they're... Oh, he just swallowed some. I think he just swallowed a whale while I'm eating him. But yeah, I think the tiger shark's biggest enemy is, like, they said killer whales are a big threat to tiger sharks. So, dude, we're gonna have to be careful of that. Okay, is this guy dead yet? I think we got him. Okay, let's take him to the surface, get that meat, and hopefully this levels me up. Oh, dude, look at all that. Okay, I just need those other whale sharks to stay away because I know they're gonna try to steal this from me. Dude, they always do it. There we go. Guys, that is so much meat. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm just making myself a target right now. I gotta eat this stuff fast. Okay, I think we start at level 3. Now we're level 4. Level 5. Keep it going. Okay, I see a whale shark down there. Guys, this is how we do it. This is how we do it. Uh-oh, guys, we got a killer whale. Guys, it's my arch nemesis. Okay, let's see if we can take him out. I think we're gonna take him out. I think we're gonna take him out. Dude, speaking of killer whales, guys, if you missed my most recent Tasty Planet Forever video, we played as the killer whale, and guys, I gotta say, those were probably the hardest levels I've ever played in that game. No! Ichthyosaurus, get off of me! Okay, he's only doing like 70-something damage, right? Actually, that's a lot. How much damage did it say he was doing? Seemed like a lot. Okay, well, he's gone. Okay, well, how fast can I take these whale sharks out now? And get him! Woo! Get him. 84. We do 84 with the first bite, and then 25 each shake. That's pretty good. That's really good. Okay, so, guys, seals are on the list. Seals are on the menu. Tiger sharks do like seals, so let's see if I can sneak in there and get some seals. Guys, we got a seal dead ahead. Although I think in the game they call it like a sea leopard or something. Okay, give me this guy. Got him! Dude, we got the seal just that easily. Okay, this tiger shark's gonna be happy. He loves seals. But dude, I saw on the list dolphins. But it got me thinking, guys, I don't think we have any dolphins in the game. How cool would that be? Like, I don't think the dolphin is much of a predator, but hey, that'd be a fun thing to play as. Smaller sharks were on the list. Hey, I'd say the ghost shark is a smaller shark. And got him. Dude, he like, wow, he just rubber banded and he respawned right where I got him. We'll get him again. Dude, whoa. Guys, did I just find a spawn? I may have just found a spawn. No, he changed. Okay, this probably isn't the smartest idea. Huh? There he is right there. This probably isn't the smartest idea, but it says sea snakes are on the list of things a tiger shark eats. So I think there's some green moray, which isn't really a sea snake, but it kind of looks like one. So I think there's some over here, like down by the bottom. Guys, let's see if we can sneak some in. Like, they don't really give us a lot of XP or anything, but I just want to get it because that's what the tiger shark eats. Oh, also they're invisible. They are invisible, so we're really gonna have to keep our eyes peeled. Ooh, let's get this Zafactinus. Dude, this Zafactinus is such a crazy looking fish. Wow, that was quick. Okay, I think we're getting pretty powerful. So I'm at 1200 health, but I think the Megalodon does a lot of damage. Like, I think it said he does, what did it say? I already forgot. I think it was over 700 damage, but he can shake you up too. Okay, guys, look at these green moray. They're fighting the colossal crab. It's too easy. It's just little nuggets. I'm swallowing them whole. Okay, like I said, it's not giving us that much, but at the same time, it's kind of fun just eating stuff that the tiger shark normally eats. Okay, you know what? Ooh, we got a Kronosaurus. Guys, Kronosaurus is pretty powerful. Let's see if we can beat him. Let's see if we can get this. Kronosaurus. Kronosaurus? And get him. Dude, we got him one bite. What's this whale shark doing? I bet you anything he's gonna try to steal his food. He's gonna try to steal my food. Guys, Kronosaurus is one of the, whoa. I think his mouth was upside down. Guys, did you see that? It looked like his mouth was inside out, like his teeth were up. We messed that guy up. Okay, guys, I wanna find the Titanic thief because he's huge and I don't think he does a lot of damage. So, oh, there he is. So it could be perfect. Okay, let's see how much meat he gives compared to the whale shark. Okay, actually, if I can beat him, dude, there's two of them. Uh-oh, okay, yeah, he only does 51 damage, but he's got that armor. He's got armor plating on the front of him. Oh, that got him. Look at his mouth, that got him. Okay, yeah, if we can get him from behind or something. Okay, that doesn't seem like that much food. Dude, yeah, getting him by the tail. It's one bite and it's over. Okay, it gave us a decent amount of food, but not as much as the whale shark, surprisingly. So now that we're level 100, what do you think about taking out that big old whale? Guys, we still need to get bigger. You know, we do need to test our damage, though. I'm not sure how much damage we do. We got 4,000 health, but I still think we gotta get bigger. Dude, I don't even know if we could take out this whale. I think the whale does 300 damage. Guys, we're about to find out. This could be bad. This could be really bad. But dude, I'm level 100. I'm level 100. I'm huge. And this whale's running away because he's scared. But here's the thing. If I could beat this whale and take him out over and over, that could level us up a little faster. So that's the goal, guys. We got to get as big as we can, as fast as we can. That's a one bite kill. That's what we like to call a one bite kill, only leveled me up one level. That's a little rough. That's a little rough. But yeah, so I've just been sitting here leveling up for, I don't know, 30 minutes or so. And yeah, you know, level 100, it's a good accomplishment. But guys, we still need to get bigger. We still need to get bigger. Okay, so every shake is 500, which is half of 1,000. And I gotta see what our first thing is. How much damage do we do with our first initial bite? And here we go. 1,700. Dude, he did 1,000 damage. That's a little dangerous. And he's right next to me. He's right next to me. Okay, he did 1,000. So if he does 1,000, the Megalodon does more than that. Dude, we might need to get to like level 200 or something. That's gonna take a long time. Well, at least we're getting a level every time we beat this guy. So we're already 105. That's not bad. 568 every shake. That's pretty good. The nice thing about our shake is if we get the first bite. Oh my goodness, dude, he still bit me. If we get the first bite, we pretty much got him. But dude, if the Megalodon gets the first bite on me, we're dead meat. Literal dead meat. Somebody get this big old whale a blanket. You hear his teeth chattering? Why are your teeth chattering? What are you, freezing or something? I guess it is like an ice area, so it makes sense that he's freezing. Okay, guys, we're almost level 130. Let's check out our damage. Check out our damage. 3,200 with the first bite and almost 1,000 every shake. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Guys, I think we could do it right now. I bet we could beat him. Dude, how bad would that be if I spent all this time and still didn't beat him? Dude, I've been recording for like, I don't know, maybe 2 hours. Maybe more. I've been recording for about 2 hours. If we get this guy, we're definitely earning this achievement. Okay, we're at 135. Let's check out our damage. What are we doing with the first bite? 36 and over 1,000 every shake. I think we could do it. But just to be safe, you know, let's make it an even 150. Just to make it look nice. Also, I think the game's starting to lag out a little bit, so I don't want to lag out the game completely. So let's see how it looks at 150. Okay, guys, the game is starting to lag out a little bit, so let's just leave it at 142. And this kind of adds a little suspense too, because at 150, I feel pretty good. But at 142, I still feel like he has a chance to beat me. Even though we're huge, like, look at how big I am. I'm absolutely monstrous. But guys, this Megalodon, he means business. So first things first, we gotta find him. He's so big. There he is. Okay, he doesn't look so big anymore compared to me. Guys, we gotta take this seriously too. We can't mess around. Guys, this is the battle of the century. Giant tiger shark versus Megalodon. Okay, here we go. Guys, we gotta get this achievement. Dude, he's not even looking at me. Okay, give me the first bite. Yes! We got him! Dude, he didn't even get a bite in. Uh-oh, he's trying again. Dude, we got the achievement. That means we can play as the Megalodon now. Dude, I have 51,000 coins. I could play as him. Okay, let's see what kind of damage he does. Is he gonna even bite me? He's not even gonna bite me. What? He just wants the food. He just wants the food? Okay, now that this food isn't here, are you gonna bite me? Dude, I don't think he's gonna attack me. He just wants the food. Seriously? Come on, bite me. Oh! Whoa, dude, that was close. I was at 500 health. That was really close. Okay, maybe I shouldn't have wanted him to bite me. Guys, that was so close. Dude, if we were like level 100 and he got the first bite, I still think he would have beat me. This guy is so stinking powerful. Okay, we should probably play as him. So guys, let me know in the comments, should we play as this thing or what? But like I said, we've been playing with a lot of mods too lately, so if you missed any of those videos or the Christmas video, definitely check them out. Also guys, Amazing Frog just got released on mobile, so I did a video on that. It was super fun, so definitely check it out if you missed it. But guys, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. moment of truth. Let's see if this thing is gonna explode. Oh! Oh my goodness, it's a Pungence gun! Oh! It turns everyone into Pungence! No! No, he got me! I'm trying to get out! Crazy red shark. Dude, he's going in!